would describe it as outdated. All the people of disc golf as the sport grows are getting better. And along with that, all the discs that we're using are getting better. And so the sport is in need of more challenging courses with longer holes, with tighter fairways, more obstacles. And the ranch is a shorter course that is wide open, a little elevation, but it's boring.